So won't be white in a minute.
And John's taking notes as well. She's followed by Louisa Myers down the circle. Anybody watching the TV now, like the last of quarter, we'll see the fourth justice in our Disney team boxers for the 500-pound rugby final. Very, very close to the focus of that all season. Tell me what Derek's leading. Avalanche behind Derek. And Redadier, Avalanche and Redadier are off 10 behind Kentucky Sunrise. Family Circle will have 20 Louisa, so Derek can walk the outside there, getting a little turn for an Avalanche already. We've then got Merrington Man. They're off 50 yards, so Meadow Branch Mike will bring up the rear off 60. Right, we'll go around that lap and get you, if you can get your handicap right now then. Derek will lead with the grey horse, Kentucky Sunrise. Then we've got Redadier, Avalanche, Family Circle, Merrington Man, your 50 yards of Merrington Man, and a massive 60 yard handicap with Meadow Branch Mike. It's approximately 4.5 laps to be going. Have a look at those drivers, we're going to come in now. We're coming in to catch you in there. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, all the way in this, keep the optimum, but I think the conditions are working since we ran off the rain and the diggers in the rain. And it's Kentucky Sunrise out in front by a good group 10 lengths. In second place is Redadier, Family Circle makes the move, and the loser into second place now, gaining quite quickly. Then we've got Avalanche, Merrington Man, and Meadow Branch Mike. Round they come to me for the second time. Derek Pritchard has a crafty look over his shoulder. He'll be driving this as canny as he can with Kentucky Sunrise. This is a big horse to get round these bends tonight. A little Family Circle is making the roaches in that lead. Now they're coming to join me. It's Kentucky Sunrise in front, so they pass me. Then we've got Family Circle. Redadier in third. Up in front, 11th box. Stubborn out for us around the orbit. Then we've got Mary Command and Mary Command together. Meadow Branch Mike at the back. It's still Derek Pritchard in front of Kentucky Sunrise. Probably with the Gagger Jones and Murphy. In second place is the Barton Pony, Barton Pony of Family Circle. We've got a wide gap then back to Redadier. Then after Redadier is Avanath, Meadow Branch Mike makes up the place, and at the back is Merrington Man. Still the front two have grown well here now as they're coming around to meet for the third time. Kentucky Sunrise, Derek Pritchard is just about in front. He's got a tight grip of this horse. In second place we've got Family Circle and Lisa Biopath. Sure she hasn't been able to go down the straight. Up into third goes Avanath. After Avanath comes Redadier. Meadow Branch Mike going wide and safe and making ground the whole time. And at the back, Merrington Man. Down they come now. We've got two laps to go or we have the bell. We've got two laps to go. It's still Kentucky Sunrise. Family Circle makes a move on the outside. Family Circle coming to join Kentucky Sunrise. But Derek will rip around this thing and try and hold the inside. It's Kentucky Sunrise in the inside Family Circle. He has a little cross where it's just enough to hold his ground. Kentucky Sunrise leads. Family Circle second. And then it gets back to Avalanche. Where is it? Meadow Branch Mike and Merrington Man. Down we come to the bell. There's one over half an hour in this. Kentucky Sunrise on the inside of Family Circle. The third place is Avalanche. But they're a long way behind the front two. It's Kentucky Sunrise. Derek Pritchard. Louisa Myers for Family Circle. She'll have another go now on the outside. Here comes Family Circle to challenge Kentucky Sunrise. But Derek is still doing just enough on the inside there of Kentucky Sunrise. This is a canny drive for our champion driver. This is the way he was when he went to get by. He's a very difficult man to beat. It's very tough for him. Here comes Family Circle going on the outside. Family Circle getting up on the outside. It's a very close finish again. Another photo. Did Louisa do enough just to get through Family Circle? Third is Avanath. Fourth will be Redadier, Meadow Branch Mike and Merrington Man. The time for that race is 2:35.4. Quite a bit slower than the first one, but as we said, the conditions have perhaps worsened a little bit. We're looking now over towards the judges to try and get the result. It's between number 7, Kentucky Sunrise, and number 10, Family Circle. Is Kentucky Sunrise the winner? Very well. You want to keep your horses warm, but we need you then for the final. So that's Family Circle first, Kentucky Sunrise second, and in third place, Avalanche. Just leaving the ring now. So, We'll now have to find the drivers for the horses for the final, because as you can see, Derek Pritchard has qualified two horses. You'll have to select your pick which one wants to drive now. I would imagine you will go for Bombetti, if that's the horse you